NASA guards sight up an explosion more than 100 million kilometers from the Earth. The explosion was a solar flare, a powerful burst of an energy on the Sun, that was caught by NASA Sun Observing Solar Dynamics Observatory, or the SDO, on January 28. NASA's SDO watches the Sun constantly and captures an image of the event. The image shows the solar flare as a bright flash on the right side of the Sun. Solar flares and eruption can impact radio communication, electric power grids, and navigation signals on the Earth. They can also pose risk to spacecraft and astronauts. This flare is classified as the M5.5 class flare by the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, or the NOAA, the Space Weather Scale, which is considered to be of moderate strength. Solar flares like this are essentially a massive release of electromagnetic radiation. When an outburst occurs, that radiation spreads out across our solar system at the speed of light. If it's powerful enough, the burst of the energy can directly influence radio waves, electronics, and other Earth-based technologies. This particular flare had the potential to black out high-frequency radio communications for tens of minutes on Earth's sunlit side. The blackouts were supposed to affect high-frequency communication, primarily impacting 3 to 30 MHz band. However, solar flares do not affect smartphone GPS systems or most modern navigation technologies for that matter. Solar flares usually take place in areas on the Sun marked by the presence of strong magnetic fields called active regions. As this magnetic field evolves, they can reach a point of instability and release energy in a variety of forms, including electromagnetic radiation, which are observed as solar flares. NASA works as a research arm for the National Space Weather Effort. We are observing the Sun and our space environment constantly with a fleet of spacecraft that study everything from the Sun's activity to solar atmosphere and magnetic fields in the space surrounding Earth. So what do you think? Can the solar flare or solar storm hit the Earth and disrupt communications?